two 11s in the
So how y'all meet? Honestly, it was just love at first sight, you know? I saw him and he saw me.
Aw, that's cute.
Hey, do you remember how we met?
Yeah, uh-huh, yeah.
How did y'all meet?
Well,
let's not get into that.
Okay.
So you guys had a bathroom?
Yeah, it's right there to the left.
I'm gonna go too.
Okay. How'd y'all meet?
At a party. She saw me, and believe it or not, I saw her. Mm-hmm. She bumped into me on purpose.
Wow.
Yeah. But you know, tonight I was actually planning on proposing to her.
Really?
Yeah, it's just... She's the only thing I need in this world right now. I'd do anything to make it up to her.
I mean, I get it, but how long have you been dating?
A year and a half.
Are you sure that's enough time to pop that kind of question?
Well, yeah.
I only ask because, you know, they say it takes around 2.5-3 years before, you know, you really know the person, see their true colors. So, you know, marriage is forever.
Are you married?
No, but I've seen a lot of divorces, and it's not pretty. There's a lawyer, people get their money taken, it's just, you know. Not to say that that'll happen, just, you know.
Yeah.
Just good to know that it's the person, like, you know, for life. So.
I think she'll say yes.
Oh, good luck.
Hello?
Hey, can you put Sebastian on the phone?
Okay. 1 second. It's for you.
Hello?
I think Leah went to the car and she doesn't look too good.
Why are you Wait, what? Alright. I'll be outside.
No problem.
Yo, bro. It was really nice to meet you. I'm sorry. Leah's in the car crying, so I'll call you guys later, okay?
Make this baby by myself. We both made it, so we're gonna help take care of it.
Yeah. What if I say no?
You're a piece of shit.
Wait. Sorry. Can't have a child without a father. I'll be there. Hello? Yeah, I hear you. What's up?
We need to talk.
Okay.
So, can we meet up at the ball or something?
Alright, I'll be there. What time? Alright, I'll be there.
Alright, bye.
Bye.
Gosh, where is it? It's so cold. Gosh, it's 5:21. He said he was gonna be here at 5 o'clock.
What'd she call me here for?
Well, I'm pregnant. What?
What are we gonna do?
I don't know, but I'm keeping it, so.
You can't abort it at all?
No. Do you have money for that? Because I don't.
Nah, but I mean, I could work for it.
No, I want to keep it. I don't want to just kill a child.
What about Queen and Sebastian? We weren't even supposed to be together in the first place, so.
Well, I don't know about that. You're gonna have to figure that out for yourself, so. Just let me know what you want to do.
When were you gonna tell me, or like?
But
we obviously have it.
It's not by you. It's by Mark.
Our Mark, like.
Yeah.
Come here. Come here.
Yes, Mom, make sure to put everything in the fridge. Yeah, of course. Oh, someone's at the door. I'll call you back, okay?
Hi, are you Queen?
This is me.
I'm Special Agent Hutchinson from the FBI. Mind if I come in?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
Would you like anything to drink?
No, thank you. So,
what can I help you with?
I have a few questions to ask, if you don't mind.
Okay.
Do you know Aaliyah Jameson?
Oh, yeah, I know. She's a good friend of mine.
Ouch.
Is she okay?
No. There was an incident with she and her associate, Sebastian.
Oh, Sebastian. That's her boyfriend. I know him, too. What happened?
Did Sebastian seem kind of weird or odd? Did he, like, have any abusive tendencies toward Aaliyah?
No, not that I can think of. They seem like the perfect couple.
Well, we speculate that he strangled her. He's in our custody now. And he, is not cooperating.
He strangled her?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Look, I know that you're distraught, but I'm going to leave my card for you if you need anything at all. Just don't hesitate to call me, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.
You.
Me? What did I do?
Why'd you do it? Don't bullshit me. 3 years. 3 fucking years we've been together, and this is shit that you pull?
It would feel to be free. I wish I could break all the chains holding me. I wish I could say all the things that I should say. Say I'm loud, say I'm clear for the whole world to hear. I wish I could share the love that's in my heart. Know what it means to be me, then you see and agree that every man should be free. I wish I knew how it would feel. On the first page of a story, the future seemed so bright. Then this thing turned out so evil. I don't know why I'm still surprised. Even angels had their wicked. But you'll always